I'm Daphne, and today I'm going to be doing a day in the life of a media intern. So I wake up and make sure that my mosquito net is all tucked in because I don't want any creepy crawlies visiting it whilst I'm at work, and then I head downstairs for breakfast. So breakfast is different each day, but I always get a cup of tea. Today I had toast with a meat filling that I liken to ham. My nanai makes really good sweet treats, so this is my selection for breakfast. I make sure to fill up my water bottle, as hydration is key in the Philippines since it gets so hot throughout the day. I brush my teeth, but it's slightly different from home because here there's no running water, so I use this scoop to flush down my toothpaste. And when you shower, you also use a scoop and a bucket. So you get pretty handy with a scoop. And I always take my camera bag to work along with a bag with my charger and my water. The walk to work is only short as I live on the same street as the VFE community center. So I've arrived at a volunteer for the Visayans. The first thing I do is offload any photos or videos I've taken the day before so I can create a social media post for VFE on Facebook and Instagram to showcase all the amazing work they do and that the volunteers take part in. Here I am shadowing the nutrition volunteers, and here they are at the Bliss Community Centre. The dean decided to make veggie burgers today to create some Western influence, but of course served with rice. My job is to take photos and videos of the projects and what goes on so that donors, sponsors and social media can be updated. Here I am looking through my photos of that day. As the children go back to school, it's time for the office to eat, and we have all the yummy leftovers. As you can see, I was very happy with my vegetable burger. In the afternoons, I stay in the office to do uni work, as do other volunteers, because there's aircon and Wi-Fi. Filipinos love their food, so there's always snacks on hand. Today I had sweet potato rolls, which tasted pretty good, and then lots of water to keep hydrated in the 30 degree heat. On my way back from the office, I grabbed some cinnamon rolls from the volunteer's favourite bakery. And again, it was only a short walk back, and then I could chill out for the evening before dinner. I decided to watch Netflix tonight, but other volunteers go to the gym or meet up, but I was pretty tired. Yeah. The day always ends with dinner with my homestay. We all eat together, which is a great chance to talk about our days, exchange culture and stories. And I always get a mango, which is the best dessert. There's two dogs in my homestay, and they only respond to Korean because one of the children practice their Korean on the dogs, so that's a funny fact. So that's my day done. It's now bedtime, and tomorrow I've got a project tour, so I get to see what all the other volunteers have gotten up to on their placements. I hope you've been inspired to also be a media intern, and that you pack your bags and go on an adventure with Kaya Volunteer.